It is day two of our renovations. I am alone today for now. I think I'll probably be alone all day until I leave. Makes sense. We are in our old dining room. I took all the cabinets, doors off of the kitchen. Obviously this is still covered in wallpaper because I don't think we're gonna get much done on day two because I'm the only one here and we still have a lot of little things to do before we can really do much. Don't wallpaper your houses. It's really, really frustrating for anyone who has to unwallpaper your house when you sell it. And it's really not a good selling factor. If you're gonna like put time and effort into your home, make sure you're doing stuff that's a good investment because sometimes people might not be very handy and if they wanna buy your house, they're gonna see 8 rooms of wallpaper and think, no way. Now we have all the doors out here because we took them off the kitchen and we're going to remove all the hardware and then we're going to use our handy dandy sander. So I'm using the Drill Master and it takes 4.5 by 5 or whatever sheets and you can buy those but they're a lot more expensive if you buy a pack and just rip them in quarters. So you just fold them in half, rip them and it saves you money on sanding. These little sheets don't go very far though. I am using about 1 sheet per piece, which this is a long piece and it almost like I still didn't finish the top because it is taking a while, but this little thing has saved me a lot of time and effort with my little hands. Obviously this would be a pain in the butt. I have to go over this with my hand. So the Drill Master is, I got it at Harbor Freight, which Harbor Freight is now our new favorite store. It was like on sale for $13 and then we had a coupon so we got it for like $8. So we got 2 of those. Fabulous, we're just sanding. I got all those done yesterday. We're gonna sand these ones and I have more here. I have to take the hardware off and sand those. There's the hardware from yesterday's. So we're getting there. Just a fun little project. Projects.
What if I would tell you that things don't happen once, they always come back? What if I could throw us back to the very moment when we had our luck? Suddenly, it's clear to me, you're all I ever wanted. Can't you see? Got to follow through in a game for 2. It ain't the way I want